Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Entrepreneur, VIP, and founder of the Revolutionary Program, Think Your Way to Success. It's a three-step program that's been changing lives and my income for the last 2 years. 5 years ago, I was a nobody, just like you. After my Think Your Way to Success program, I spend the entire weekend in my jacuzzi or engaging in the exciting sport of domino toppling. Hey, if you can think it, you can do it. One of my award-winning courses is sure to be perfect for you. The first course I call Think...
Get this.
Not a whip, dude.
is in town. Whatever. I flunk school because I'm hardcore. Here we go again.
Does this look familiar to anyone?
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
These clothes are expensive.
Where are we supposed to be then?
If he dies, I take over.
This is not here.
He's expecting a big shipment from Colombia.
Don't tell anyone about it. My own thing now. Yeah, the 1-2. Don't stick your nose in.
Will you ask yourself that same thing?
You're gonna get it in the face.
He asked me for everything.
Eject! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here, okay?
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition. Save our independence. So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.